I'm Cryo Boy, and I need my home to be safe and stable. However, sometimes it may encounter power outage and frequent door opening and closing. Then I would start to heat up, and my samples would become unsafe. But no one could notify my host in such a case. How can I handle this? Who can rescue the samples? Oh yes! There is a higher biomedical IoT freezer in the laboratory, which looks awesome! Let me go and see whether it can help! It seems that I have forgotten to close the door when I came in. What should I do now? Apart from ensuring the safety of the samples, the higher biomedical freezer also has a memory function that enables it to store data even when the network is offline, and then upload the data again after the network is restored. What a wonderful freezer! I must recommend it to my host. Hello, boss! Vacation is over! Come back now, and I will show you a highly recommended freezer to make your samples more safe. The higher biomedical freezer enables you to have complete control in all sample situations with only a mobile device in hand. Super cool!